Metpalli Khaddar, wood carvings of Kalahasti and Madhavamala, tribal jewellery of Devarakonda. These are all products of traditional industries which are part of our rich Indian heritage. All these products are eco-friendly and have great potential for growth and export. Rejuvenation of these traditional industries will certainly generate employment opportunities in rural areas. To revive the traditional industries and to render them more productive and competitive, Government of India launched a program called Scheme of Fund for Regeneration of Traditional Industries, Spurti. A traditional industry means an activity which produces marketable products using locally available raw material and skills and indigenous technology. The Union Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises have implemented the scheme in collaboration with state governments and non-governmental organizations. For decades, Khadi and Village Industries Commission has been functioning as the nodal agency to plan, promote, organize and assist the village and traditional industries.
KVIC is meant for, based on Mahatma Gandhi philosophy. So, wherever the traditional industries are there, we have to encourage. For that purpose only, we encourage one Sirisilla Khadi cluster for Khadi program, and second is wood carving cluster for artisans of wood carving artisans.
As part of the promotional activity, KVIC is engaged in capacity building of the artisans through infrastructure development, artisan training for skill development, exposure visits, new product designs, product promotion and marketing programs, and very importantly, providing required tools and equipment. Khadi and Village Industries Commission Hyderabad is responsible for overall implementation of Spurti program in collaboration with National Institute for Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises Hyderabad, the designated technical agency.
NIMSME, with its rich experience in cluster development, has been supporting 6 Khadi clusters and 4 village industry clusters under Spurti. Initially, we have trained cluster development executives, nodal officers and representatives of implementing agencies on Spurti. Based on cluster analysis, we have supported CDEs and implementing agencies on for preparation of strategic action plans, and then supported in implementation of the project.
Currently, Khadi and Village Industries Commission is actively involved in revitalizing 4 traditional industry clusters in Andhra Pradesh. They are Metpalli Khadi Cluster, Sri Kalahasti Wood Carving Cluster, Devarakonda Tribal Jewelry Cluster and Hindupur Agarbatti Cluster. Under the Spurti program, the implementing agency has identified and appointed a cluster development executive exclusively for each cluster. He or she should be present in the cluster full-time and is responsible for implementation of the scheme in coordination with all other stakeholders.
నేను నిమ్స్ మేల ట్రైనింగ్ చేశాను. ఆ తర్వాత బేసిక్స్ మా టెక్నికల్ ఏజెన్సీ వాళ్ళతో కలిసి ఇక్కడ ఉన్న ఆర్టిజన్స్ యొక్క స్థితిగతులు వాళ్ళను డయాగ్నోసిస్ స్టడీ రూపంలో తయారు చేసి ఆ విధంగా ఒక యాక్షన్ ప్లాన్ వారి యొక్క బెనిఫిట్స్ కొరకు యాక్షన్ ప్లాన్ తయారు చేసి వారి యొక్క సజెషన్స్ ప్రకారం వారి యొక్క డైరెక్షన్స్ ప్రకారం ఆర్టిజన్స్కి ట్రైనింగ్ ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ కొన్ని కండక్ట్ చేశాము.
Gandhiji believed that Khadi is the only way to make people self-reliant and it would also sustain village reconstruction. While Khadi became synonymous with freedom struggle, the Charkha symbolized nationalism and self-reliance. Khadi or Khaddar is hand-spun and hand-woven cloth. The raw materials may be cotton, silk or wool, which are spun into threads on a spinning wheel called a Charkha. Khadi weaving is labor intensive. It is a versatile fabric, cool in summer and warm in winter. First, farmers pick cotton and remove the seeds. This is rolled into slivers in a process known as ginning. These slivers are spun into yarn on a spinning wheel called charkha. The threads are then boiled, dyed in different colors, and hand woven on a loom into cloth. At present, khadi forms only 1% of the total cloth produced in India, and the khadi sector provides employment to 40 lakh people in the country. Spurti program aims at providing regular employment, improving socio-economic conditions and enhancing productivity of artisans through identified interventions.
The marketing point of view, the designs they have developed have fetched very good name in the market, and especially from different states, school uniform purpose, they are getting orders from this Metpalli Khadi Gramodyog Pratishthan. And with this Spurti interventions, more than 500 people have got employment opportunities through Metpalli Khadi Gramodyog Pratishthan.
Metpalli Khadi cluster stands as a perfect example of Spurti's successful interventions. Spurti allocated 122 lakh rupees for Metpalli Khadi cluster development. Under Spurti program, more than 1,000 artisans are getting continuous employment. One of the important interventions includes replacement of old charkhas and hand looms with new items. 340 new charkhas and 65 improved looms were purchased. A common facility center is constructed, and important machineries like winding machines, warping machine, jigger machine, water softener machine, squeezing and hydro yarn extractor were placed. Several training programs were conducted for capacity building of artisans on aspects like new design technology, skill development, product improvement and novel marketing strategies. Need-based trainings have been provided to 547 artisans, whereas 255 artisans got opportunity to visit various clusters located at Srikakulam, Hubli, Wardha, Delhi, Nanded, Ahmedabad, Rajkot, Gondal, Padayur, Tiruppur, Kozhikode and Madurai. Average increase in weavers' wages 60%. Average increase in spinners' wages 25%.
సంస్థలా నేను కాజీ రాట్నము వడుకుతున్నాను. పది పాద రాట్నాల మీద 20 చిట్లు తీస్తు అవి అవి బాగా లేవని బరువు ఉన్నాయని కొత్త రాట్నాలు తీసుకొచ్చుకొని తీసుకొచ్చిండ్రు. తీసుకొచ్చినాక తర్వాత 25 చిట్లు తీస్తున్నాం. మాకు ఈ రాట్నాలు వచ్చిన కాడికి వెళ్ళి 10-15 రూపాయలు ఎక్కువ వస్తున్నాయి.
స్ట్రెంగ్తనింగ్ ఆఫ్ మార్కెటింగ్ స్ట్రాటజీస్, ఇంప్రూవ్డ్ ప్రొడక్ట్ సేల్స్. More than 40 new designs have been introduced by the craftsmen. Finished goods are marketed across India. Artisans are sent on visits to other craft centers so that they are exposed to novel methods and techniques. They are also encouraged to participate in exhibitions so that their products get introduced in other markets, and they would also understand the market trends. Health camps are conducted for the artisans. To enhance sales, two marketing outlets have been renovated in Hyderabad and Karimnagar. Sanchar Khadi Bhandar, a mobile van selling khadi, was also introduced. Economic conditions of the artisans have improved by these interventions. Thrust of the intervention is on making the products market driven, sustainable, profitable and competitive globally.
నేను 30 సంవత్సరాల నుంచి చేతి ముగ్గం నేసినా ఇప్పుడు 3 సంవత్సరాల ఈ ముగ్గం నేస్తున్నా. నాకు రోజుకొక్కటికి అప్పుడు 100 రూపాయలు పడ్డది. ఇప్పుడు ఇది నేస్తుంటే 150 రూపాయలు పడుతుంది. దానికంటే ఇదే మంచిగా ఉన్నది. ఈ దీనిలోనే మంచిగా ముగ్గం నేస్తున్నాను.
ఖాదీ గ్రామోద్యోగ్ ఆఫీషియల్స్ ఫ్రీక్వెంట్లీ విజిట్ దీస్ క్లస్టర్స్ అండ్ ఇంటరాక్ట్ విత్ ఆల్ స్టేక్ హోల్డర్స్. దే రివ్యూ యాక్టివిటీస్ ఆఫ్ క్లస్టర్ అండ్ సజెస్ట్ వేస్ టు ఇంప్రూవ్ ఇట్స్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్. మేట్పల్లి ఖాదీ గ్రామోద్యోగ్ ఇస్ స్ట్రైవింగ్ హార్డ్ ఫర్ ద వెల్ఫేర్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ ఆర్టిజాన్స్ ఇన్ ద క్లస్టర్. The staff is always ready to attend to the immediate needs of the artisans.
Enna scheme lu vachinayi gaani ee Spurti scheme dwara mem ento develop ainaamu. Ee scheme development koraku maa chairman garu kuda ento krushi chestunnaru.
Indian fashion designers were also roped in to promote khadi. Many Indian fashion designers believe that khadi is India's answer to Egyptian cotton and linen. Wood carving craft is one of the ancient traditional arts predominantly pursued in South India. Every temple in South India stands as a mute witness to the devotional fervor of the wood carving artisans. In Chittoor district of Andhra Pradesh, this craft is practiced extensively in villages of Srikalahasti, Madhavamala, Pallamala, Bonupalli, M.D. Puttur and several other villages. Approximately 1,000 craftsmen are practicing the art form in this area. They are all engaged in carving out figurines of Hindu deities. The Kalahasti woodcraft is a tradition continuing for more than 200 years in artisan families. The delicately chiseled and brightly painted wooden figurines of Sri Kalahasti achieved great reputation in the world of arts.
ఒక బొమ్మను తయారు చేయాలంటే మినిమం చిన్న బొమ్మను తయారు చేయాలంటే 3 రోజులు పడుతుంది ఇంకా దాని మీద పెద్ద తయారు చేయాలంటే 10 రోజులు పట్టొచ్చు 15 రోజులు పడుతుంది 6 నెలలు పట్టేదానికి కూడా పెద్ద పెద్ద బొమ్మలు తయారు చేయాలంటే 6 నెలలు డోర్ కార్వింగ్స్ ఫేమస్గా తయారు చేయాలి మంచి వర్క్ చేయాలంటే 1 ఇయర్ కూడా పట్టే వర్క్ కూడా ఉంది అటువంటివి కూడా తయారు చేసి మేము పంపుతూ ఉంటాం మార్కెటింగ్ మాకు బాగానే ఉంది
The cluster achieved a remarkable place in the domestic as well as international markets for its enchanting collection of wooden, decorative and gift items.
Implementing one scheme like Spurti from KVIC, it was started in Erpedu and Renugunta Mandal. We are covering 600 artisans of wood carving families in this cluster.
A wood carver begins his work by selecting a chunk of wood which is of the approximate size and shape of the figure he or she wishes to create. The type of wood is important. Hardwood is more difficult to shape but has greater luster and longevity. Softer woods may be easier to carve but are less resistant to damage. Once the sculptor has selected the wood, he begins a general shaping process using gouges of various sizes. After general shape is made, the carver may use a variety of tools for creating details. Later, the wood carver finishes the surface. The texture left by shallow gouges gives life to the carving surface, and many carvers prefer this tooled finish. After the carving and finishing is completed, the artist may seal and color the wood with a variety of natural oils and colors. On behalf of Spurti, several training and skill development programs are conducted for the artisans.
We are already started a skill development program and also skill upgradation programs and also conducted a study tour to develop the wood carving of Tamil Nadu style and Sarangpur, which is having very good market in the international market.
A common facility center is constructed with the help of Spurti. New equipment and machinery is procured. The artisans are taken on exposure visits to Tamil Nadu and Sarangpur in Uttar Pradesh, where similar art forms are being practiced. The artisans are likely to pick up several novel ideas during such visits. Product design workshops are also conducted for 15 days. The artisans get exposed to national and international market trends while participating in national and international exhibitions. Permanent showrooms were opened in Shilpa Ramam, Hyderabad and in RK Beach, Visakhapatnam. New marketing strategies help the artisans to improve the sale of products. Raw material is being supplied to these artisans thanks to Spurti program. Lepakshi, a state government-owned emporium, places orders with these artisans and procures woodcraft products.
ఇప్పుడు ఈ కేవిఎస్ వాళ్ళ ద్వారా మాకు లోన్లు ఇచ్చారు. ఈ లోన్ల వల్ల మేము ఏరే వాళ్ళని పోయి ఆశించాల్సిన అవసరం లేకుండా మా సొంత కాళ్ళ మీద మేము సంపాదించుకోగలుగుతున్నాము. అప్పుడు 10,000 అనేది ఇవ్వొద్దు 15,000 రూపాయలు 17,000 రూపాయల దాకా సంపాదించుకొని మా స్వయం కృషితో బతుకుతా ఉన్నాం.
Thanks to Spurti,